you turn out fine. Fine, oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard.
Good morning, Aitme Elementary Magnet School, and welcome to WAEMS Studio 13 at Warrior TV. I am David.
Hey Warriors, I am Duration A. Today is Monday, November 7th, 2022.
Warriors are problem solvers, respectful, in control, dependable, and encouraging.
Please stand, salute the flag in your classroom, and recite the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Remain standing and recite the mission statement.
Mission statement. AEMS Elementary Magnet School will provide a positive environment for all students to learn.
Now let's head over to the WAEMS News Desk for today's announcements.
Good morning, Warriors. I am London. Here's today's Warrior TV announcements. November is Family Literacy Night Month. Read a book with a family member. School Psychology Awareness Week starts today, November 7th through 11th. Election Day is tomorrow, November 8th. No school. Remind your parents to vote. National STEM Day is also tomorrow, November 8th. Veterans Day is November 11th. Please honor all who serve by saying thank you. I wonder what they are having for lunch today. Let's take a look.
Today we will have taco soup, homemade grilled cheese sandwich, salad with dressing, fresh orange, wedgies, your choice of milk.
Now let's head over to the weather desk for today's forecast.
Good morning, everyone. We are looking at sunny skies. The forecast today, the high will be 84 and the low will be 64. Have a great day, and I will see you back tomorrow. Now back to you.
Thank you for that great weather report.
Today, a surprise teacher warrior camera caught Miss Cook working with PBIS. A big shout out to you for being dependable. Wonderful job. Look for your warrior book today.
Check out Studio 13's special segment of the day. Take a look.
Every morning, stepped into school. My teacher said, please say, today we will learn about how to find the value of teaching.
sit confused, wondering how the one is worth more than two. Teacher said, don't worry, it's easy. Here's what you got to do. Start from a decimal and you move to the left. You got the ones and tens, then the hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, and hundred thousands. And finally, we are at millions. You gotta know your place value. Don't you know what to do? You gotta know your place value. We can solve anything. You must find its identity. Multiply it correctly. By the power of 10, you'll see. You found the place value. I hate to say this, I have no clue. Don't get this at all. What happens when, and what do? To the right of a decimal, solve it the same way. Do you remember it starts with 10th, you know? Spelled it the same way. THS, good to go. Start with the decimal and you work to the right. You got the tenths, hundredths, and the thousandths. Follow the same pattern so you know the rest. Just don't forget the THS, no. Now I know my place value. Now I know what to do. Now I know my place value. I can solve anything. I can find its identity. I multiply it correctly. By the power of 10 and say, I know my place value.
That's all for today. Thanks for watching WAEMS Studio 13 at Warrior TV. Have a great day, Warriors.
Turn out fine. Fine. Oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head.